is the Tulum bar in one of the other resorts we're not staying in. This is the Circle bar that you're seeing here. So late last night, we're not sure what time, a fire broke out here in this bar that you can just see, which they've cordoned off the area. Thankfully, nobody was hurt, no staff, none of the guests. But it just looks like they've actually begun reconstruction on it. Doesn't really seem to have impacted much. So this is just the fire from the other side. It looks like actually it got really close to the main building that you can see here, but it didn't really touch. You can just see a little bit of damage here. It's mostly just the roofs. I think they make them out of palapas, if I'm not mistaken. So obviously they just go up in flames quite quickly. It's the same sort of stuff they make this out of. But yeah, I don't actually think it's going to be too long before they've rebuilt this again, to be honest. They seem to have, seems like they've put the fire out quite quickly. And they're rebuilding it quite quickly. Honestly, I've got no idea what I've got. I just picked up a load of stuff. All I know is that is a fried plantain. I don't know, someone correct me. But it all looks really nice. That looks quite delicious. The rest of it, I don't know, but it looks quite nice.
Churros, chocolate, ceviche,
Okay, this is fajitas. If you listen very carefully, still hear it sizzling. looks really, really nice. And these are the tortillas.
Freshly made.
Freshly made. And the dip. No, it's called salsa.
Salsa
that we put in it. Yeah, they both ordered exactly the same thing. Yeah, the beer comes in these really nice little beer jug glasses. Yeah, looks very tasty. Requested breast milk macho. The mariachi band. So the good news is that we've just been serenaded by the mariachi band, and I've just requested Presume Mucho, which you've just seen. The sad news is, I've pretty much just ate my own body weight in churros and donuts and chocolate sauce, but it was delicious and worth it. Oh, that's plate number two. That's plate number one. Yeah.